Katie, next up, we are going to talk legalese with somebody who's